is no longer the hide and go seek cowards championship. Nah, anybody can get it anytime, any place. I don't care if it's in this here ring, backstage, the gym, or your mother's house. Don't matter. But like any franchise quarterback knows, you need a strong offensive lineman to watch your blind side. So introducing, for the first time ever, Riddick Moss!
There he is. Probably left tackle.
So anybody that wants to come and take this from me, know that you're about to get blocked.
Oh man, what a punch by Rowley.
That'd be a very short title defense for Mojo Rowley. Turn him over. Cover.
And the party's over. Mojo Rowley successfully defends the 24/7 title.
Here's your winner and still the 24/7 champion, Mojo Rowley!
Okay, he got the job done on his own here tonight, and he's got his offensive lineman, Riddick Moss from NXT, as his backup. What? Wait, who's that?
What? Heck, hey!
Wait a minute!
What are you doing? Oh, wait a minute!
I don't know what. We have a new champion!
No way!
R-Truth did it!
No way!
R-Truth is once again the 24/7 champion! What is that, like 32 times or something?
Maybe like 180, I don't know, I've lost count.
Wait, hang on.
R-Truth! Oh, now Rowley.
Face first!
24/7 rules apply.
Count it.
And Mojo Rowley has recaptured the title.
Oh, man. He's got two championship matches for the price of one. Because that's the beauty of having your offensive lineman.
Yeah, so technically, didn't Truth get around the offensive lineman? Didn't he just give up the sack technically just now?
Yeah, he gave up a big sack.
I know there's like new rules going on and stuff with some football leagues, but let's be honest. We're going to see what the offensive lineman does in the future for Mojo.